I did it. I fixed the stream.
I got rid of that third part that was going down into the marsh. Now it's just going, these two parts here are going into the pond. I dammed it up right there. It's a little bit getting through, but nothing substantial. See, it's dried up at the bottom of it.
Okay, you can do this at home. Redirect the stream if you like.